This is John, you do it. In this video, I'm going to show you how I made this multicolor print of the Philadelphia Eagles logo with Matter Hacker's Build Series PLA. Coming up right now. Like this one, copy paste. And we'll drag it down 4. This might make things easier. Oh, that's already 4. So move it up 3. Go up 1. So there we go. That's up 1. And that'll make it a little bit easier for extruding. All right, I'm gonna copy paste, and we'll drag it down. So that's 3. We'll go 2. So what do we do? We got 1 millimeter down. No, 1 up. 1 up. 1. Let's try this. We'll extrude now. 1 up. And again, all I'm doing is going through the motions of what I had to do to create the model. This over here, and we want silver, the this right. This too. And then the last part is to extrude the white area there and here. This will extrude upward 1 millimeter. Now that's better. Pretty print again. Let's replace that file. I'll add. And one of the things I do is I make sure I have the bed at 60 degrees. Yep, bed's at 60. That's why. So I want this to be Rev 8 without color. Drop that in there. Now, this is how we do the colorizing. We'll add 4 color changes. We're going to make this 1, that one 2, 3, 4. I can download the gcode, copy that out. So this is printing now. This is printing the first layer in white. Once it reaches 1 millimeter, the head will move out of the way and I'll have an opportunity to switch to filament. I'll be switching the filament to green. So you'll see that coming up in the next frame. I'm using the Matter Hacker's Build Series filament. I put in the code from the Prusa website to let me switch the color. It inserts an M600 command at whatever height I specify. So I specified after 1 millimeter. So every time I remove the filament, I always clip the end so that it's ready for the next time. Occasionally I will forget. Okay, so I'm swapping this filament now. And this is going to happen 4 times. The first layer is white. See, it's Matter Hacker's build. This is the green PLA. Okay, I have it inserted. Now I'm going to hit the knob. I'm going to press the knob here. I don't know if you can see what the display is saying, but it says insert filament and press the knob. All right, it's loading in, but I missed the initial pull through, so I may have to do this again. Okay, filament, I'll go with color, not clear, just to make it go through a little bit more. And now what I'm doing is I'm waiting here to pull the filament through, because I found that this is the best approach, because it doesn't raise the head any, which I would like it to, and then put it back down to where it needs to go. All right, did it load correctly? We'll go with yes. And now I have to wait because it still spits out a little bit. Okay, the green's finished. Now I'm gonna switch to black. Okay, now that it's rolling through, I have to catch it underneath. I don't want to pull too hard, I'm just letting it use its own weight. Alright, so now I have to switch to the silver filament. So I remove the filament from the extruder. Sometimes it's a little tough to remove because it balls up like this at the end. I clip off the end so it's fresh cut every time. Always insert the filament through the hole on the reel. Now I'm switching to Matter Hacker Silver. This is the MH Build Series Silver. Okay, so it didn't extrude, so I'm gonna let it go through all the way and finish. And then I'll make the attempt again, because I found that that's the better way to do it. Filament not loaded. Yeah, I'm gonna get it started again. So now I'm just pulling the filament through slowly. Oh, just dropped. That's a problem. Did the filament load correctly? Yes. Let it extrude a little bit. And it's going to start printing. This is the 4th layer that it's printing. Alright, so now I'm going to switch to the white filament. So now I'm putting the Matter Hacker's white filament on. Alright, so the print finished. Let's see if we can get it off the bed. So the print settings were bed temperature 60 degrees, PLA extruder temperature, 215, and 10% infill. The bottom eagle head is with the cheap white PLA filament. And the top one is completely done with the Matter Hackers Build Series filament. If you like the way this came out, if you can tell from the video, you can check out the filament with the link below. I have a link to Matter Hackers Build Series PLA in the description and in the pinned comment below. Thanks for watching.